Hello everyone, it's Impolo18. This is going to be the beginning of a video, and there'll be lots of cuts and fading and transitions and whatnot. Pretty much as it's going to go, I'm going to go around and collect heart pieces, and I don't quite remember if each heart piece that I got, so I'll be explaining each heart piece as I go and retrieve it, because I have a list. And so, in between, get my mouse out of the way. In between, I will I'll say where I am, what I'm doing, and which heart piece number it is. I got all the heart piece info from ZeldaDungeon.net, and I think there's only a few that I need to pursue that I don't have already. I'm gonna try to do it in like a regional kind of thing. So like, I'm gonna do most of the ones in Mount Krennel first, and then the ones in Krennel Base, and the ones in Kestrel Wilds, and then Wind Ruins, and so on and so forth. That way I can just kind of cover it all place by place, and not have to keep warping around. So the first place I want to go, which there seems to be a bunch, are the Minish Woods and the Krennel. So the first place we're going to go is going to be the Minish Woods, and we're just going to warp there. And then from this point on, it's going to be, this is the heart piece, if I haven't gotten it yet. And then, okay, so like, I'll show you an example. So, let me think. Okay, so, okay, one thing I do want to show that I haven't shown yet. Okay, so like, this guy wants to fuse kinstones. There'll be these in here too as well, kinstone fusions, because I'm not always sure which fusions go where. Anyway. So that's probably just a rupee or a mysterious shell's chest. Yeah. Okay. So, leave. Come back. Okay. Leave. Okay. For him, you have to fuse in a different spot, and then he will actually make the remote bombs, which are a really cool item. Okay. There's a lot of people I can fuse with. Okay, that's good. I don't remember who you have to fuse with specifically to get certain things, but... Oh, I guess it's him. Alright, sweet. Well, I'm gonna go right back there, then. Alright. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go right back there, then, because... He just finished what I was talking about. Alright, so... This... Okay, so notice how I have regular bombs? Well, if you talk to this guy, he has the remote bombs. And he says, do you want to swap? And so you can say, yeah. Okay. And then, so now I have the remote bomb. So, like, what's really cool about this is you can, well, I can't set them down in the overworld, so I gotta get unminished. Alright, so with these, you set one, and then when you press B again, it explodes. But you can only set one bomb at a time. So they're actually kind of cool, and that way you don't have to, one, wait for the bomb to blow up, and you can, like, lift it and carry it around with you, too, and then, you know. So they're actually pretty handy. I like them. Alright. Let me get back on here, and we're going to go back this way, back into the town, and through here. Alright, and then through here. Okay. I haven't started heart collecting yet, so... Okay, but on my map, it says that there's one... if you go up this way and over... Alright, so I didn't get this one yet. So, like, so it would be, like... So this is actually the second heart piece on the list. And I'd say, this is heart piece number 2, and I got it. Alright, and then I would cut to the next place. So, we're going to do that, and from here on out, it's going to be cutting and going. So, see you guys in the next spot. Alright, guys. Here's another piece that you can get. Oops. If you jump right. Ah. Come on. Do it. Okay. Okay, so you get that one. And then... Yep. Okay, it is up there. Alright. And then you have to keep jumping. Can you just jump? I wonder if you can just... Oh, no, I don't want a double. I just want a single. Oh, you can't just single jump. You have to fly jump. Ugh. I can't do this. Oh, that was helpful. Oh. Come on. Alright, see if I can just fly jump. Ugh, made it. Okay. And then you can dig here. And this is definitely somewhere we have not been yet. So let's climb. Another ladder. Oh, hello you. Let's kill you. I don't like you. Another ladder and a beanstalk. Alright. This is where another heart piece is, I believe. Dum bum 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 bum. Yes, there it is. And we got another one. And 200 rupees. And 200 mysterious shells. Okay. Let's climb back down. Climb down, Jack. Climb down, Jack. Checking the beanstalk. Alright. And we're gonna keep going. Oops, I don't have my mitts equipped. So you guys can just see how you can just plow through this now. Oh, I want to see something. Okay, I want to make sure I wasn't missing something. Because I do believe there is another spot in here somewhere where you can find the part that wants to fuse that's for the Goron side quest. I do believe it may be over here. Not entirely sure, but I think. No, but there's a chest over here. It's got 50 mysterious shells in it. Oh, hello. Red Kinstone piece. Blue Kinstone piece. Some nice treasures down here. And where does this take us? Ah, there we go. And here's another piece. Alright. Okay, well that's three pieces we can cross off our list. Blue piece and a Moldorm. Okay. Ah, here's what I was looking for. And it wants that kind. Alright, this is another part of the, this is another fusion for the Goron side quest, so. And actually it's the last one. Heck yes. Oh, almost there, Goro. But it's still not breaking. Kuh, 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 kuh. So this must be that Goron cave I've heard about. We're here to help. Just in the nick of time, Goro. Alright. And I'll actually go pick that up right after we get out of this little mini dungeon. Cling. Alright. Let's go pick that up. Okay.